like, zoinks, guys!
So I got a request to do a response to the new Scooby-Doo movie trailer where Scooby-Doo meets Courage the Cowardly Dog. It's straight out of nowhere, Scooby-Doo meets Courage the Cowardly Dog, which is cool because I like both of these series. Though I will be honest, I haven't really kept up with the Scooby-Doo movies very well. And to be quite honest, after the fourth movie, they kind of felt like a mixed bag. Like, the first four movies are really good, especially, you know, Zombie Island. Everybody loves Zombie Island. I'm on that same boat. But after that, they started feeling like a mixed bag. Like, some were good, some were bad, some were okay. Return to Zombie Island can go straight right to fucking hell. Just fucking disrespectful. Just disrespectful to the original movie. This one, though, is cool because I like Courage the Cowardly Dog, and I haven't seen him for ages. And I like Scooby-Doo, obviously. So, yeah, I'm kind of interested in this. I do, however, have some concerns because, one, the creator of Courage is not involved in this at all. In fact, he even straight up said that on his Twitter, that he is not involved in this at all, which is kind of concerning, to be honest. So let's just take a look at this trailer, and I'll give some responses of how I feel and my basic overall opinions on what we see in it.
Come on, let's go! We gotta catch up with Scooby-Doo!
Wow, that was a weird cut. Like, Shaggy was literally, like, one second, like, really excited, and everybody was like, yeah, let's catch up with... And then the next, it just cuts right to Scooby-Doo, and everybody looks concerned. Nowhere. Yes. I love that they have a town called Nowhere in Courage the Cowardly Dog. It's great. It's kind of like how I will sometimes call the town in Oklahoma I grew up in Podunk.
Scooby-Doo found a little courage.
That's me!
I guess you couldn't avoid the joke, could you? Just couldn't.
It's my friends.
Those are some really tough bugs. They withstood a freaking van hitting them. That kind of bugs me. Ha ha! Also, why the hell is Daphne holding a croquet mallet? Oh, don't worry, Scoop. We just played a few rounds of croquet before we came to save you. It's okay. I like the statues there. Those are references to the other Courage baddies. That's nice. I always made the joke that Muriel is what I expect my mom to be like when she reaches that age. I don't feel the same way about Eustace, though. Speaking of which, why have we not seen Eustace?
More weird and creepy mysterious stuff happens in Nowhere than anywhere else in the world.
It's on our flag.
Getting scared, then welcome.
Well, every town's gotta be proud of something, I guess. Oh, there's Eustace. I was getting a little concerned for a second that they may have written him out. Also, his arm looks really fucking weird in this scene. Concerned that they may have written Eustace out for a second there because he's lost two voice actors during the actual original series run. Well, he's dead. Oh, hey, it's the Scooby-Doo doors. You can't go Scooby-Doo without doing that, I guess. Mystery Incorporated had the best response to that gag.
Gesundheit!
Oh, thank you.
That's traditional old school Scooby-Doo joke right there. Still definitely one of the funnier interpretations of it. Look at all those CG bugs. Who driving car? Bug driving car! How could this be?
Needs more mustard. Excuse me. Must have been something I ate.
Oh, great. We ended on a fart joke. Wonderful. Say what you want about 60s and 70s era Scooby-Doo. At least it didn't do that. I feel like I kind of relate to Eustace in that scene. It's just like, really, guys? Opinions. Could be fun. I like Scooby-Doo. I like Courage the Cowardly Dog. It's cool to see Courage the Cowardly Dog come back after so long. If this revives interest in Courage the Cowardly Dog, I'd definitely be cool with that. Shaggy's face looks fucking weird on that cover. I do have one major concern. After what the fuck happened in Return to Zombie Island, where they all of a sudden decide, oh no, that shit that you saw in Zombie Island wasn't real bullcrap, makes me kind of worried that they're gonna try to do that shit with Courage. Because, I mean, that's the whole thing about Courage. Courage is about supernatural weird shit. Looks like it could be fun. I'm not super hyped, not like Jellystone, but I am intrigued. Definitely more intrigued than I was with that 13 Ghosts revival. This looks like it could be fun. I might check it out, so see ya!